Good evening. It's July 29th, and Troy here with Backtrail Adventures, and we have Devin here for the
how you doing?
For the journey tomorrow, and he is pointing towards El Diente, which is our first target in the morning, and then we are heading over very steep traverse over to Mount Wilson, and then back down the gully into the valley and back to the truck. So it's going to be a long day, about 13 and a half miles total. But right now we're just getting ready to hit the sack, hit the hay. We got our cot set up so we can just throw it in the back of the truck, grab our stuff, and we're going to leave about 5 o'clock in the morning, hit the trail. So we'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Morning, everybody. It's day two, actually day one. It's July 30th, and it's about 5:20 or so. We got started about 5 o'clock, and we're heading up Kilpacker Trail. And yeah, just trying to get an early start. It's gonna be a great day. Mars is out. We saw that this morning laying in our bags. Pretty awesome, and a good sign for a good omen for a good day. Forest fire blowing in from somewhere. We'll be right back. ascending the south side of El Diente, and a gentleman in front of us, he's going to be going back the way he came, and then we're going to be traversing below the what's called the organ pipes right there, and then we'll hit the ridge again and then continue on. Traversed so far, crossed all this. Thank you.
that.
So it's pretty dicey up here. Be very careful if you come up here. It's extremely dangerous. We're almost to our destination. Still got a pretty hard crux coming up. We're here getting ready to make the final ascent. Take a look around. We just came up to this little saddle. Just beautiful out there. It's a great shot of Devon there. All right. And it's just, what a day. We couldn't pick any better day. The smoke's cleared out for the most part. Not much haze out there, but we're ready to do the final ascent up this bastard. And there's one crux class 4 exposed, so that'll be the most interesting part of this little section, but anyway.